had to go outside and water my plants. So I'm right here. That's my greenhouse. Yeah, my husband just made it fast to wear, because last year we had a bad winter and we needed to build a greenhouse. So it's really good. I was happy about it. So we'll go inside and water my plants. All right. The wind is blowing hard. Today I'm gonna water my plants. Yeah, I'll show you my tomatoes. It was really tall, but something happened to it and it almost died, but it's doing good now. But it has a lot of tomatoes on it. I'm gonna show you later. So pupunta lang ako dito para mag-dilig din saan. Once or twice a week, kasi hindi naman kailangan dinigan ng madalas kapag pag-lamig. Matagal sa bago matuyo. Bago ma-dry. So, ayan. Kailangan ko na ulit mag-dilig. Since this year, mag-start na yung husband ko ng mag-hotshot, so cropping. I'ma try to sell or probably give away or get rid of some of my plants. Kasi mahirap para i-maintain yung sobrang dami ng halaman tapos lagi kaming wala. Yung mga halaman ko na iba, kailangan lagi talagang dinidinig kasi madali silang mamasay. Yung iba naman, very hardy. Hindi mo kailangan didigan lagi. So, yun na lang siguro yung itatakip ko, yung mga hindi mo kailangan, kumbaga low maintenance. Kasi yung iba, ang hirap. Minsan uli ako, yung iba kong halaman, wala na. Patay na. So I'm going to try the one that's really hard. Whoops! I think that can scare me. Yeah. Ayaw ko nung taglamig. Kasi hindi gumaganda yung talaga yung halaman ko kahit pa sabihin na malagyan ng heater dito sa greenhouse. Dalawa na yung heater namin dito. Hindi pa rin sila gumaganda ni katulad pagka nasa labas sila. Gusto nila yung lagi silang naaarawan kasi dito. Naaarawan naman sila dito kaso ewan, iba talaga pag nasa labas. Lemon tree. This last 2 months nasa mga 15 pieces na lemon yung na-harvest ko. Kasi nag-hinug sila ng sabay-sabay, so hindi ko naman makonsyum ng ganun kadami ng lemon. So, yung iba, pinamigay ko. Ngayon, nag-bloom na ulit yung lemon. So, mamaya, may mga flowers siya. Ipa-pollinate natin yung mga flowers. Kasi walang insect dito sa loob ng greenhouse. So, kailangan tayo yung, ako yung mag-help ko sila na mag-pollinate. I think it works. Kasi yung tomatoes namin, ang dami ng bunga. But I'm not sure, but you know what? It's not bad to try. I still try to do it. I'll move my phone so I can water my plants. That's right to here. Dito sa mga halaman na ito ay sa mga ganunlo ko pa. Ilan lang siguro yung natitira sa mga halaman niya. Kasi last year, marami akong halaman na namatay. Nung nagkamara kami ng lunar storm. Buti na lang, marami din bumalik. Ngunit, nabuhay ulit sila. Kasi yung iba hindi talaga. Last 2 years, ang dami kong frogs dito. They're tiny and yellow green three frogs, but this year I think I've only seen one. I don't know why, but I'm just kind of sad. There's so shit. Thank you. So there you go. That's my greenhouse. Yeah, I'm gonna show you. This is my lemon. Yep, it's blooming now. I'll go ahead and get the paintbrush here, because that's what I use to pollinate them. And I don't know if it really worked, but seems like it. See? Something happened to it. It almost died, but thinking it recovered, it's doing good now. Here's a paintbrush. I'm using just over there. I don't know how to do this, if it's like this, but I just do it. See this one? It didn't go because that's the first. Hopefully that'll work. All right, guys, thank you. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe.